Alam mo ba na you will need at least 20 years to prepare for your comfortable retirement? So meaning if you will be retiring at age 60, dapat age 40 pala nagsisimula ka ng mag-ipon. Or probably even earlier, like 30 plus, maybe even 20s pa lang sinisimulan mo na ito. Bakit? Kasi alam mo ba na retirement is the biggest expense na usually hindi tayo nakakapag-prepare. Papakita ko sa inyo, nag-compute ako kung magkano yung gagastusin natin sa food pa lang when we retire and when we live a bit of a long life. No, but before that, if you haven't done so, please go ahead and subscribe to my channel and hit the like button para mas marami pang makakita nitong video na to at marami pang mag-benefit from this. Alright, so sige, ipakita ko sa inyo to, no, yung nag-compute tayo ng magkano ba yung cost of 3 meals per day sa isang mag-asawa. So kung gagastos ka ng 100 pesos per meal sa tatlong meals, breakfast, lunch, dinner na lang, 300 pesos per person yung kakailanganin mo, 'di ba? Per day. Kung dalawa kayo, mag-asawa, 600 pesos per couple per day. All right? Sa 30 days kasi araw-araw naman tayo kakain, that's 18,000 a month for food alone. 600 times 30, 'di ba? And then sa 12 months, that's 216,000 per year. If kayong dalawa mabubuhay for 20 years, nag-retire at age 60, nabuhay hanggang age 80. Possible na yan ngayon because of advanced medicine and hospitalization. So it will be a total of 4.3 million, 4,320,000 pesos. And that is the cost of food for your retirement. Napakalaki nun. And not to mention other things na pagkakagastusan mo. Diba, hopefully bayad na yung bahay mo, but you need to still pay for kuryente, some tubig, medication, definitely some travel, no, konting kain sa labas, nood ng sine, probably Netflix, right? Malibang naman yung sarili mo. So that's one of the biggest challenge, and that's why we have to start saving for retirement. So in this video I will share with you how to save for your retirement, and then in the process you can get an insurance for free. Alam mo ba na merong ganun program? And you know, I'll share with you one of our newest product. It's called AIA Max Protect. And initially, this product is created for life insurance. And then, nung inaral ko siyang maigi, that's why I'm sharing with you. Inaral ko siyang maigi, pwede siyang gamitin for retirement. No, mag-ipon na tayo sa retirement and then nakakalibre ka ng insurance. Pakita ko sa inyo kung paano nangyari yun. No? So, quick summary. Kunyari, no, age 20 female yung kumuha. Nag-save lang on a regular basis for Max Protect, no? Mula ngayon hanggang age 65, no, pare-pareho lang yung basis natin. So magkano yung masasave niya at age 65? Magkakaroon siya for that plan ng guaranteed cash value na 1,035,260. Tapos may non-guaranteed dividends yung plan na to kasi participating plan. So let's say, at 3.9% per annum na returns for the dividends, that's 446,009 pesos. If you add those, the total savings mo at age 65 is 1,481,269. Yung premium niya is 24,653, yun yung isa-save mo every year. So parang 2,000 a month. Alright, for 45 years, kasi nagsisave ka lang sa banko or for your retirement. Retirement ka, so huwag kang tumigil, di ba? Ang total noon, 1.1 million lang, 1,109,385. Pero at age 65, meron ka nang naipon na 1,481,269. Kung hindi mo yan ginalaw sa at age 65, sa age 75 mo na siya ginalaw kasi meron tong benefits ng critical illness hanggang age 75. No, so yung guaranteed cash value mo, it goes up to 1.190 million, almost 1.2 million. And then the non-guaranteed dividends, 870,000. So when you add those two, 2,060,680. So yung 1.1 million mo, almost double na siya by age 75 or even at age 65. Diba, pwede mo siyang withdrawin. So, nag-save ka lang for retirement, na-insured ka for the next 45 years. And I'll show you ano ba yung mga coverage nito. No, so with 1 million face amount times 2 nun yung life insurance, so 2 million life insurance, may 1 million ka na total and permanent disability, may 1 million ka na personal accident insurance, may 1 million ka na 10 critical illnesses, no, yung major illnesses like cancer, heart attack, stroke, kidney failure, Right. Nilagyan natin ng 3,000 hospital income benefit in case of hospitalization. Makaka-reimburse ka ng 3,000 per night sa hospital. And then may enhanced waiver premium in case maging total and permanent disability or disabled ka. And then, or magka-claim ng critical illness, mawa-waive na yung mga premiums hanggang age 65. So all in all, 24,652.67 lang per year. Or yung nabanggit ko mga kanina, 1.1 million total premium. Pero by age 65, 1.4 million na. Almost 1.5 yung pera mo. At age 75, 2 million na siya. Alright? So ito yung table na yun. Merong gantong table yung bawat policy. Makikita magbabayad ka from age 20 to 20 to 65. Alright? Tapos ito yung sinasabi ko mga cash value niya. No? Yung cash value, yung letter A, guaranteed yan. So promise na yan ang plan. And then there's a non-guaranteed potential to earn dividends. Pag inad mo yon, the total living benefits, no, yung A plus C na table. So, diyan ko kinuha yan. Meron yan. No? Sinummarize ko na lang for easier and faster understanding. O DJ, what if naman male age 30? Magkano naman yung kailangan kong isave? Magkano yung maiipon ko? So, at age 65, magkakaroon ka ng cash value na 1,035,260. So, guaranteed dyan. Mas mababa ng konti yung dividends. No? So, kasi nga, shorter years, 35 years ka lang nag-save. So, 330,885. So total savings is 1.366 million. Ang total premium na binayad mo at 37,201.71 per year. Yun lang yung premium, about 3,000 a month. Alright, 35 years kang naguhulog, nagsisave ka lang. Alright, 1.302 million yun. So 1.3 yung nahulog, 1.366 yung potential savings mo. So bawi na, di ba? So talagang savings account. Pero na-insure ka. If you have dependents, meron kang mga anak, no, na umaasa sa iyo, your spouse, anything happens to you, they get the insurance, or nagkaroon ng critical illness, you get that. So ang ganda, di ba? At age 75, should you decide to get the funds at age 75, no, magiging total savings mo is 1.891 million, almost 1.9 million, sa total premiums na 1.3 million lang. So sulit na sulit, nakalibre ka pa ng insurance, kasi again, the same coverage. No, ito yon yung life insurance up to age 100, to TPD up to age 65, personal accident insurance up to age 75, critical illness up to age 75, and then nilagyan natin ang 2,000 per night na hospital income benefit. Binawasan natin ng konti para mas maging affordable. So, 37,201.71 per year. And then again, may table na naman siya, no, to show. Kung age 40 naman, let's say female age 40, magkano aabutin? Kung napansin mo, guaranteed account, guaranteed cash value almost the same, 1,035,260. Nagbabago dun sa non-guaranteed dividends na 220,000. So total savings will be about 1.25 million, 1,255,928. Yung total premium, mas malaki na ng konti, no? It's about 63,540.53, pero 25 years ka nalang nagbayad kasi hanggang age 65. So a little over 5,000 a month, very affordable pa rin for a 40-year-old. Maganda na siguro yung trabaho natin by that time. So naka-save tayo ng 1.5 million, nagbayad tayo ng 1.5 million insured, or makaka-withdraw ka at age 65 pang dagdag sa retirement fund mo ng 1.2 million. So parang naging 300,000 lang yung cost ng lahat ng insurance na kinover sa'yo for the past 25 years, and it's very important. Kung age 75 mo siya kukunin, ang total savings, no, yung guaranteed cash value plus the non-guaranteed dividends is 1.7 million. Alright? So it's already bigger than what you paid for. So sulit na sulit siya. And again, anyway, as I showed you, tingnan natin again dun sa mga benefits. The same benefits, 2 million life, 1 million TPD, 1 million personal accident, 1 million critical illness. The critical illness kasi is up to age 75. So parang it makes sense na age 75 mo siya withdrawin. Now, again, you can withdraw at age 65 if you want to, if you feel you don't need it. Pero syempre, at during those age, lumalabas din yung mga sakit. So baka ayaw mo na siyang galawin. Alright? One strategy as well is you can just withdraw the dividends lang muna. So kunin mo yung dividends at age 65, hintayin mo yung cash value at age 75 para, kumbaga, insured ka pa rin. Kasi when you withdraw in full the cash value, mawala na lahat ng insurance, no? So parang mako-convert na siya into your fund, the retirement fund. No, 1,000 hospital income benefit, all in all 63,540.53. All right? So yun yung premium na yan. Kung age 50, pwede pa rin. No? Tinignan ko sa age 50, again, shorter yung time horizon, 15 years lang. At age 65, buwaba na konti yung guaranteed cash value kasi 15 years lang. So, 892 to 260 yung guaranteed cash value. And then, there's the non-guaranteed dividends, 122,937. So, in total, meron kang 1 million total savings. No? Nag-save ka lang as a client. Diba? Ang total premiums paid mo, kasi ang premium nito at 15 years, 92,050 pesos. So, what? About 8,000 a month? Less than. Alright? So, and then the total premium, 1.380 lang. 1,380,750 lang yung premium. Alright? At age 75, should you decide to withdraw at age 75, ang total savings niya is about 1.5 million na maigit. No? 1.1 million, almost 1.2 million yung guaranteed cash value. You can withdraw that guaranteed dyan, hindi na magagalaw. No? Unlike VUL na nagpa-fluctuate and then possibly merong withdrawal charges. Ito, wala. Kung ano na yung nandun sa table, guaranteed cash value, sure na yun, nakukunin. Ano makukuha mo without charges. And then the non-guaranteed dividends, depende sa performance ng fund, no, na pinaglalagyan itong investment na to or itong insurance na to, no, let's say 396,000. If you add them, 1,587,034, it's higher than what you paid for the past 15 years na 1.3 million, naghintay ka lang up to age 75. No, yung coverage na nilagay ko dito, life insurance na lang. Alright, so life insurance na 2 million. Alright, so nagbayad ka ng 1.3 million, insured ka ng 2 million. Panalo pa rin, in case of death, at hindi mo wini-withdraw yung cash value, insured ka pa din, and your family gets 2 million. Alright, so that's how it goes. Whatever age that is, no, ang suggestion ko, again, ginawa na example, you save up to age 65 and then insured ka. Halos libre na yung insurance mo for some ages, lalo na sa younger ages, talagang libre yung insurance mo. And then you get the money during your retirement stage. Bakit mo kukunin yung pera? Eh, maybe during that time, hindi na kailangan ng family mo yung insurance. Maybe lahat ng anak mo, sana by that time, well off na sila, nakatapos sila sa pag-aaral, may sarili na silang trabaho, probably they have their own investments as well. And then probably ikaw, meron ka na ibang insurance policies pa. So itong si Max Protect, kukunin mo siya pang insurance in the now and then para sa'yo rin siya in the future. Hindi yung pag namatay lang, tsaka ka lang may makukuha or pag nagkasakit lang. So when you live longer, when you live healthier, then you can benefit from the money dito sa Max Protect. Alright? So who can avail? People, yung insured, pwedeng from age 0, batang-bata, hanggang age 65, pwedeng insured dito. Alright, so pwede rin kumuha niyan. The minimum face amount is 500,000, can be lower than what I showed you. So depende sa budget mo, just let me know. If you are interested, just, you know, for quotations, just send me your full name, your birth date, yung occupation mo, your mobile number, and let me know how much face amount, magkano coverage, no? Kung gusto mo rin yung 1 million face amount din. Let me know your budget, we can probably play around with it. Kung ano yung pwede natin ma-cover for you and then I'll customize whatever is best for you. So what you need to do is just message me. Go to my Facebook page, that's DJ Dimaliwat, or go to facebook.com/DJ Dimaliwat Official. So that's it for this video. Sobrang important na makapag-prepare tayo for retirement. Sobrang na-excite na ako sa product na to kasi makapag-ipon tayo for retirement and yet insured tayo. So parang we're hitting two or three stones, no, at one, 'di ba? Three goals at one stone, 'di ba? Hitting three birds at one stone, 'di ba? May life insurance, may retirement, and for some applicable pa even health insurance kasi may critical illness coverage. So, nagustuhan mo 'tong plan na 'to? Comment, no, leave a comment in the comment section, what do you like best about this product? And if you have questions, send me a message or leave comment section. Sasagutin ko yan as soon as I can. So that's it for this video. See you again soon.